We'll be right back. Thank you. Yeah. We'll be right back. This isn't Fizz Widget.
Would you like a free Proto Pet sample? Available today, old one.
Where is he?
Freeze, knuckleheads!
Oh, no.
The two of yous are under arrest for attempting to bump off Mr. Fizz Widget.
But this isn't...
Save it, Fuzzy. You're not fooling anyone. You and your metal buddy just earned yourselves a trip to our new prison. Watch this.
Thugs for Less Prison would like to wish you a happy incarceration. After a poolside orientation, all new inmates will meet one-on-one with a galactic nutritionist. This professional will ensure that you're eating a species-appropriate diet for your entire stay. Next, come check out our fitness spa with your personal trainer. Remember, a prison term can feel twice as long if you're not in proper shape. And for those times when you're just feeling blue, come talk it out with one of our 10 full-time life coaches. They'll help you find your smile again. Thugs for Less Prison. Experience the maximum in security.
What'd you think of that?
That didn't seem so bad. I assume you have provisions for vegetarians.
Of course. Vegan or fruit. Wait a minute. You, take them away. And impound their ship, too.
Sorry. I have thoroughly analyzed our surroundings, and I'm afraid that there is absolutely no means of escape. Except that...
Someone's got a girlfriend.
I will be right back.
Don't, stop for anything along the way.
Bot acquired. Use it to hammer objects.
Check this out. Another wrench.
So, did you run into your little friend out there?
I do not know what you mean.
The force field must be deactivated to access your ship.
That?
Yes. Angela knows how to defeat the Protopet.
And?
And she does a terrible cat impression.
And we have to rescue her from the thugs.
Agreed. We need that answer.
And we have to protect her.
Okay. I will upload the coordinates.
Thank you.
I know those pants.
Consarn it! Here's the problem.
Excuse us, sir. What are you doing here, in this galaxy?
I can't control where things break. I just fix them.
Surely someone in this galaxy can...
Shh! I know that, but they don't. I get triple time and travel expenses.
Ew. What's that?
Some dad-burned fool flushed this perfectly good quark action figure. Sure, it's a little ripe, but look at that craftsmanship. You want to buy it? There you go, pal. See you in another year or so.
What did he mean by that?
We'll be right back. Mwah! I'm taking the captain home before the humidity gets to him.
The armor magnetizer is now active. Bolt pickup range is increased.
Thugs for less ships at 1 o'clock.
It's payback time.
Thank you.
Well, it looks like the thugs moved Angela out of this quadrant. See if you can pick up any transmissions on the deep space channels.
What is your problem? I'm trying to make a living here, and you two losers keep lousing it up. Ratchet and Clank, isn't it? Look, if you two don't hightail it back to your own galaxy, I'm gonna blast you into so many pieces you'll need well, there's gonna be a lot of them. I can tell you that. So you two hit the road and don't bother trying to find me, because I've got wind. I'm like the wind. You never know where I might show up next. And I blow hard, and I can be cooling on a warm summer day. Well, you get the idea. Goodbye, morons!
Does he realize he has just transmitted his exact location?
If not, he's about to find out.